Kyle, as you know, the Truth Lectures are scheduled for June 19th through 22nd, and they're going to be held in Athens, Alabama, on the campus of the Athens Bible School. And since you were a part of the planning for this special effort, tell me something about the topic and the focus.
Well, we're focusing on the Lord's Supper in all of the lectures. And of course, the title is drawn from the hymn of that name. And that was just a way in which we could focus our attention on various topics related to questions about the Lord's Supper.
Yeah. And tell me something about the topic you'll be addressing on Thursday morning.
Well, there are a number of questions that arise among brethren and those outside the church as well about what is involved in the Lord's Supper. What are the elements that are a part of it? There have been controversies that have suggested that there are three elements, or some that have argued that in partaking of the fruit of the vine, it must be in one container. We'll look at a lot of issues that try to help answer those questions, as well as some issues related to must it be a full meal or things such as that have arisen among brethren in recent years.
Yeah. Having been involved in the editing of these manuscripts, it is really good material, and I'm looking forward to hearing your presentation as well.
Thank you.
Finally, and for those that may not know you, may not have personally met you, tell me something about yourself.
Well, I preach in Amarillo, Texas for the Olson Park Church of Christ, and I'm married, have three children, two grandchildren, and just trying to do the best I can to serve the Lord. I do a lot of writing. I write a regular column for Truth, and I write regularly for Focus Magazine Online.
Right.
A number of things like that.
Great. I sure have enjoyed working with you in the publication committee with Truth Publications. And you might just finally tell me, we're trying to bring products to market, new, and then get some older material that has fallen out of print back into availability. Tell me about your work there.
Well, I've really enjoyed that as well. Since the first of the year, I've been a part of the publications committee, and I have a little bit of an art background before I started preaching, and I've been utilizing that some to try to update some works and get them back in print and things such as that, and I've really enjoyed the work so far that we've been doing. There's such good material that Truth produces, and just trying to kind of update it a little bit so we can get some older products that maybe have gone out of print back into the market.
Yes, and I'm very pleased with the output, and it's been wonderful working with you, and look forward to that continuing.
Thanks
a lot, Kyle, and appreciate you providing information and letting people know about the special activities coming up in just a few weeks.
You bet. Good to visit with you.
Okay, thanks a lot.